Hello, Natalie Vernon here with your 15 weather update. Currently here in Valpo, it is sunny outside and we got some slight breezes going on. However, as you can see, there's these dark, ominous clouds starting to come in the background from the north. And those clouds are going to bring some pretty nasty weather tonight. Currently here in Valpo, it is 57 degrees, 54 in the Chicago O'Hare region, and 55 in South Bend. This is the warmest you are going to see it for a while, so relish in these warm temperatures. Tonight we'll dip down to about 33 into tomorrow morning. We'll warm up slightly, however, we won't warm up too much and we'll continue to dip down into Friday morning. We'll be about 23. We'll warm up Friday morning again, but we'll end up being about only 28 outside. Future radar here, as you can see, we got this rain snow mix coming in. And around 11 tonight, we'll get this nice little band of rain, then we'll get this pink band here of a rain, snow, ice, freezing rain mix depending on the temperature outside, and then we'll have snow coming in behind it. That snow will continue throughout the evening into tomorrow morning. However, tomorrow afternoon will start to clear off and will be partly cloudy throughout the day. It'll be partly cloudy through Friday as well. Future visibility, we'll see a decrease in our visibility tonight with that rain snow mix coming in. So around 7:45 we'll have about 2.4 mile visibility, and it'll decrease to about 0 mile visibility tonight around 12:30, and that'll be because of that rain and snow and ice mix coming in. And with those conditions both together, it'll be very dangerous driving out tonight and tomorrow morning, so be very careful while you're driving. However, our visibility will start to clear up tomorrow morning. Tonight here in Valpo will be about 32 degrees outside with some rain, snow, slushy mix coming out of the sky. Tomorrow will be about 34 degrees with partly sunny, cloudy skies in the afternoon. However, we'll still get some of that snow in the morning. For Friday, as you can see here, will be partly cloudy out, high of 32 and a low of 24. Saturday will warm up slightly with a high of 42 and a low of 33, and will be partly cloudy again. Sunday, we'll get some more rain-snow mixture with a high of 43 and a low of 25. Monday, we'll get some snow flurries throughout the day, high of 17, low of 29. Tuesday and Wednesday will be about 26 and 29 as our high, with a low of 16 and 23. Well, both of them will be partly sunny.